What is the matchup? Dare you ask what the matchup is? Oh, baby, where's it at? Where is it at? Hang on, I got you. So you guys can understand what the matchup really is. Hang on, ready? That the wrong monitor? There we go. This is the matchup. We got Enigma versus Mr. Sirs. Look at all those guns. Look at all those guns. You can't stop it. The Enigma, you don't even know what it is because Enigma makes you think. You can't tell what the fuck's going on the left side, and that's fine. That's what it's meant to do. Is it Dota? Is it Cumberpatch? Is it a fucking pinwheel that you move a ball around, or is it the Enigma machine? No one knows. But that's what we're getting into tonight. Here we go. Where's the damn. Bam. All right, we're back. I can't update. I can update the poster. Do I have time to update it real time? Nah, I don't. Here we go. All right. These are your teams. You got Mr. Brimstone, Mr. Slam, Mr. Monty, I believe he's the captain, and you got Free Dumb, and it's spelled dumbly. So let's see if he plays well against Piece of Sheet, also known as Piece of Shit or Paz, Steel, Jack Bernardson, Dougal, and Mr. Kami Kamikaze. A lot of typing here. A lot of typing. Is Fusion here? Any streamers? IR streaming. With a G. Wait, are we live? We're live! Alright, Enigma's already lost one. Oh! Mr. Sirs just lost two at one time. What the fuck just happened? Monty paused after this. Something just happened. Alright, Freedom. What you got, dog? Can you find the last guy? Paws is dead. Alright, I'm in the action now. Hang on. I took my hat off. I can hear things. We're paused. A little intermission. Do you want music on or off? Everybody, you want to listen to your own music? I can turn it off. It was only for me. I can turn it off. I'll turn it off. All right, music's off. Shirt off. I already have my shirt off. All right, here we go. We're gonna stick with Monty, captain of the team who's up. So far, playing a little low ground action. Gets hit with an LG. He's chasing somebody. He's chasing two people. One below him steals out. Mr. Sir's down two people already. Again, they lost two at the same time. It's tied up. Kami's fighting. Brim's got two on him. Brim, nice shot. Who's the last? Kami, running for his life, and dead
increases
man.
their lead.
All right, who's the top score guy? We'll stick with him. Brim, where's Brim at? Oh, someone just got shot. All right, Brim's got some nice little shock tapes. Two, three. Nope, missed the third. All right, Brim's got a little shock going on. All right, he found two people though. Ooh, ran into a fucking rocket on that boost. Unfortunate. Enigma's staying together. Pause or Mr. Sir's staying together. Pause trying to get out of danger zone. Running low. Where's his teammate? He ain't got one. He's just gonna get double teamed. So sad. 3-0 for Enigma, right off the rip. Let's see if Mr. Service can bring it back. Couple fighting long haul. Nice shot by Freedom. Second one a little questionable. Freedom with two LGs in the round so far. Almost three. He's gonna bring out the link. This is not looking good for Mr. Sirs right now. They're not hitting their shots, or they're just not playing together. But every time I spec an Enigma player, they're hitting their shots and they're together. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Brim, running away. Ran into a guy long haul. Finally gets taken out. It's still 3-3 though. Alright, this is the first time they've had a man advantage. Let's see if... No, sorry, Enigmas has man advantage again. What the hell is going on with Mr. Schurz? Alright, here we go. One-on-one. We'll stick with Kami. He hears him, bottom mid. Ooh, got him with a little tape on the flak. Nice shot. Can he get the first round for his team? He's got to have more health. Yeah, the other guy's got two. There we go.
1 minute remains.
First round on the board for Mr. Sirs. Let's stay with Kami. He finished off the last round. Let's see what he's got. He's fighting three. A few good shots, a few good misses. Just don't go in the other room, Kami. They've got that surrounded. Couple gone long haul. We're gonna switch over. Dougal's might have the flank. Unless his team didn't call it that there was a guy back haul. Nope. Guess they didn't.
Blue team scores.
I missed the action. I'm sorry. I'll try to stick to it. Alright. Let's see. Who's got the most points now? Bremy with a stimmy. Nice shot. Rem's getting some good LGs. Small little combo. Kami's out already. Alright, Rem's out. Alright, here we go. Mr. Sirs have an advantage again. It's the second time. What do they got? Kami's showing up. He's shot his own teammate. And missed the shot. It's unfortunate. It's just unfortunate what just happened right there for Kami. It was a miss and then a near miss on his teammate, which was a direct hit. Go back with Brim. Was that a headshot? No, that guy's not flaming. Scoreboard. All right, here you go. Scoreboard. You got Brim at the top, 29. Pause, leading on the other team with 20. Back to the action. Direct rocket. The Mr. Surge just never have the man advantage. They always lose two before the other team loses one. Something's got to change. I'll get it, Demas. Dang.
Red team
end of round. Here's your scores. Round start. Alright, we're going to go with the top of... I don't want to go with the top guy. They haven't done anything every time I spectate him. Am I bad luck? Again, Enigma goes up. Man advantage, again. Pause. Not paying attention.
Red team scores.
Hat-trick.
Go slam. Fuck it. He's got a good name. Let's go. Is this the Graham Slam? Woo! Graham! See? That's actually what we like to see. Took out Steel right away. Got a nice flat going. Nice combo. That's a high damage ram round for Graham. That's 500 damage. Easy. Easy. That was the fastest round I've seen all night. What was that, like 13 seconds? What the... I'll go Steel. Let's see what Jack's got. We haven't spectated him yet. Give him some spotlight. See what happens. Got a nice rocket. Second rocket didn't hit. He's getting shot in the back. I don't think he realizes it yet. Misses the combo. It's unfortunate. And then gets hit in the back with rockets. Let's see if Kami can clean this up. He's in a good spot to do so. He's also in a good spot to get fucked by five angles.
Red Jesus.
What is going on, Mr. Sir? Y'all need to just stay alive. Number one goal. Stay alive. It's 9-2. Just live. See what happens. Run away from danger. Alright, Steel. It's up to you, bud. One-on-one versus Grand Slam. Grand Slam is stacked to the gills. 154. And he's spamming Mini and Flak. Oh my god! Steel! Woo! He kept his team alive in this one! Okay! Alright, we're gonna stick with him again. See if it happens. Alright. They gotta come back from this one, right? 1 HP versus 154 to bring it. Oh, you hate to see it. Now it's 3-on-3. Hey, it's good odds. Good odds. Kami missing a jump, missing a shot. Missing a shot, hitting a shot. There we go, there we go, there we go. That's what we're talking about, Kami. But your teammate's dead by now. And that's all she wrote, folks. Map 1. Given to Enigma, led by Monty. That was a hell of a round to keep him back in the game, but god damn. Can't win them all. Whose map pick was that? I don't even know. I need to bring up Discord or the other monitor. Whose map pick was that? Let's check it out. Don't mind the minimize. I'm sorry. I gotta check some things. Give me a second. Give me a second. Give me a second. Does it tell me? I don't know. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if it's your map pick or not. Just win the fucking thing. You know? It's that simple. Who cares what map pick it is? You all know the maps. You've been playing this game for goddamn... What year is it? 22? You've been playing this game for 18 some years? Yeah, well, fuck you. Make me do math. The hell out of 20 years? I don't know. Whatever. I'm not trying to do math right now. What the hell? Just learn the maps. I learned them in 2 days. It doesn't matter. But it seems to be that everyone likes the black coloring. Has that always been a thing in 2K4? Where you do a black on black with a little stripe of a yellow or green for your name change between your tags? Is it tougher to see on your opponent when you're aiming on the map? I don't know. Fill me in the chat, please. Wait, is there music in this game? Hang on. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Oh shit, we got some shit talk going on in the chat. We love to see it. Show them titties. Show them scoreboards. The hell kind of question is that, Felsy? Huh? I didn't see it till now. I got them all open. I just opened up a bottle of fucking... it's a brand new bottle. I've never seen it before. It's called your closest uncle. Something like that. 1984. I don't know. Pretty good. Pretty good stuff. Closest uncle? Well, nearest. Nearest uncle. It was pretty expensive. Expensive bottle. We'll find out if I'll buy it again. It's like $70 for a fucking 750 mil. Here we go! Nearest uncle, Athlom. Nearest. Completely different. Don't minigun me, pause. I'm sorry, on God, we good, advance. Good luck, have fun all around. Here we go.
Well, well, well. How the turntables.
Here we go. We're gonna stick with freedom. First guy I saw. Here we go. Watching the outside. Now he's going top. Staying with his team. They're all staying together. Nick was staying together in the dead center. A couple of them going outside now. A little free roam. Nice shot by Freedom. He got taped a little twice. Alright, 15 health. Moving. He's trying to live. We're going to switch over. Nice shot by Kami. Monty. Ooh, nice shot in the hidey hole on steel. Alright, here we go. We got a lead again for Enigma. 3-on-2. This is a normal thing. 2-on-2. Here we go. Dougal with two tapes. Can Kami surround the guy? Outside.
1 minute remains. Blue team takes the lead.
Ooh. Unfortunate. They should have had that one, I think. Who knows? On to the next one. Monty's doing a little spam action. Holding the outside. Going to the titty room. Backs up. He's sitting in shock. They're hanging out in shock. Three people in shock hanging out. For the Enigma team. Now that one's dead, they start moving out. Mr. Steel, wrong gun. Woo! But he pulled out the right one. Nice shot again. Is it enough? Can Kami secure the round? He's getting shock taped by three people. I'm gonna say no, really quick. And I was right.
Team scores.
Thank God. If he pulled that off, I'd look like an asshole. Alright, here we go. Kami again. Let's see if we can do something at the beginning of the round instead of the end of the round. Hanging around outside. I think you got 70 or 35. I don't know if it was a bounce. He's missing a couple dodges. He's moving around the map like a moron. But it's fine. Mr. Dougal's out. It's 3-on-3 again. The advantage is over. The advantage is gone away. The advantage is way gone. Steel alone again. Let's go to Steel. Everyone likes to see the dark horse. He already killed one. He's only got freedom to deal with. Freedom's dead center. Good little fight.
One minute remains.
I feel like they're literally right next to each other. Ooh, nice shot by Freedom. There we go. They're both one shock. One shock each. Who's gonna get it? Or does everyone use LG at this point because they don't know? Dun 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 dun.
30 seconds left.
Oh, baby! Jack stuck with the LG when it wasn't needed, but it still did the trick. Alright, let's go with scoreboard. Look it up, look it up, look it up, and that's all you get. Kami's getting shot from everywhere. Everywhere. He doesn't know what to do. That is unfortunate. Alright, Monty. Monty fighting two. He could get taped into the wall, but this tree is going to provide some coverage. Not if he comes around the outside. Nice job by Mr. Sir surrounding. Slam out here with the goddamn goo gun. He's hoping to get one off the board quickly. Nice job. Mr. Sirs leading the way. Not like last map. Hopefully this is the map pick. Who knows? Let's go with Dougal. See what Dougal's got. I know he's got 70. He's not the top of the board, but I have a feeling this round. I have a feeling. He wants to prove himself. Woo!
Dominate.
Dougal with two. Can he get three?
Blue team scores.
Nice job, Dougal. That was a good round for Dougal. Got 4 points that round. Alright, swap it over to the high boy. Where's Steel at? I found him. I'll get you scoreboard next round. I promise. The enemy team is holding it shock a lot. Enigmas like, they like holding shock. It might be where they spawn. But here we go. It's 2-on-4 now. 1-on-4. We're going to Dougal Cam. Alright, here we go. Here's the scoreboard. That didn't amount to much. Here's the scoreboard. Look quickly. Look quickly. Scoreboard's up. 5, 4, 3, 2. What's wrong with Kami? I got a feeling. Kami going around the outside. Going to the titty room. See if we can find anything. Couple people in shock, hanging out. Got a couple shots over his teammates above him. Teammate literally just, what was that? Was that a flak? Was that a rocket? That came from above. He literally landed on his head and jumped off of it. That was a hell of a jump. Well done. Way to keep the rounds going for Team Mr. Sir. Tommy's hanging around the outside. He's getting bullied by two. Freedom's about to pop off. If he finds somebody. Guy hanging out of shock. Steals out. It's just pause. He's on the outside against four. We're going to pause. Pause cam. He got one with the minigun. Add it to the minigun king count. He's going to get it before the end of the game. He may not win the game, but he might get the minigun king. Here we go. Stick with pause. Pause isn't a game winner. He just likes the achievements. If you give him the chance to get a minigun king, he'll take it. It doesn't matter if he loses. Moving on. Tommy, that should have been a combo with a big K. But Enigma, three people living with under 60 health. That's unfortunate. They're bringing it back. It's 4-5. They had a 4-point lead at one point. Three-point lead. Nice shot by Freedom. Another nice shot by Freedom. But he gets pelted against the wall. Monty's hanging on. Ooh, Monty's on the full face. The full smiley. 1-on-2. We're sitting with Brim. He's the underdog here. What do the other guys got? Not a lot. We got 40-on-1. That was the 40 guy. Ninety-5-on-15. Here we go. Same with Brim. He's sneaking around.
1 minute remains.
Making no noise. No. Oh. Oh! He made one dodge and he gets shot. Their lead. Oh, baby. All right. Scoreboard's up. Mr. Steel leading him 40. Pause 21. 18 Kami. 18 Dougal. 31 Brim. 31 Monty. 24 Freedom. 16 Slam. Oh, that was a hell of a shot by Paz on the way out. Misses the combo, but here we go. Mr. Sirs have a fucking advantage. 4-on-2. Let's go to one of the underdogs. Monty. Both sitting about 150. It's tied up. 2-2. Paz is bringing up the minigun already. Paz. Why? All right, now you can do it, maybe. Would you run out of minigun, bud? It's the perfect time now. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Dougal's got 60. This is a 1LG fight. We're going to stick with Monty because he got the last kill. Woo! Monty! Pause. You brought the minigun too early, dog. No, almost. It's almost is only good in horseshoes and hand grenades, bro. Come on. Everyone knows that. Stick with Brim in this round. See what happens. Hanging out with his teammate outside. Might have been an LG hit for him. That's a good shot on steel. That's a miss. That's a good hit. Two kills for Brim. Unlucky, unlucky. Enigma? Who's got the mini? Stop bringing the minigun out! You piece of sheet! Your team needs you! It's unfortunate. Here's the scoreboard. He's just got... I don't know. Minigun, is minigun good? Am I wrong? I think minigun is literally a last-ditch effort gun. I don't know. You tell me. It's a coward's weapon. Same with Pulse. My opinion. Not the community's. Tommy with two nice... Three! Is that a fourth? I think you got a fourth. On the way out. Yeah, that guy is running with his tucked tail. Tail tucked? Yeah, well, either way. Both work. Oh, Enigma misses. That might be it for him. That shot might have been important. Let's see. He's got tagged up to 22. One more. That was an important shot that he missed. I knew it. Tuck-tailed. Oh, baby. Do I have a delay on? I might have a delay on. I think I have a 15-second delay. I'm sorry for that. Here we go. Here's Paz. He's gotten tagged up a few times. Let's see if he brings up the minigun. You think people are low enough, Paz? You piece of sheet? Huh? He hasn't found anybody in a while. He's low health. He's not gonna really play the game well. Mr. Steel, nice shot. Glad I got that one on camera. Freedom, LG's Mr. Kami. Mr. Sir still have a 3-2 lead. Advantage wide. 3-1 advantage. Go with the lower dog. Brim. Ooh, good shot. Didn't get it though. Didn't get the full thing. Scoreboard. Brim! Brim is at 50! Steel's at 58. 3.6 to 4.2 PPRs, respectively. Not bad. Who just got obliterated? Was that... Slam? Slam jam? Steel? Gone? Everyone gone! It's 3-on-1. We're staying with Kami. See if we can get the Dark Horse. Runaway combo, runaway combo. Nah, just keep Red primary. I don't know. What do I know about you two? I don't know. Just keep primary people. They're just baiting them in. Eh. Sixty-one for steel. We're gonna steal. How do I get back?
Bam, bam, bam.
Steel. Here we go. Steel's kind of sitting low. 96. He's sitting. Ooh! Alright, I'm not gonna spectate you anymore, Steel. I'm sorry. Cast's curse, I guess. Cast's curse? I don't know. Tommy? If I spectate you and you die, I'll never spectate anyone again. Here we go. He's got two on him. Three on him. Three on him. He's running. It's 3-on-1. He's hanging out in the tree room. Nice shots. Nice shots. Almost stayed alive. Red almost. He hits that one more and gets a nice combo on the top guy. He wins. I haven't seen enough of Slam. Let's see what happens. Bottom frag for Enigma. Let's see what's going on. He's not bottom frag anymore, baby. Gain the power. Fighting two. Mr. Steel is out as well. It's 2-1-3. Enigma's up. 8-8. Nice shot. Slam is out. Dougal. We'll go to Dougal. He's the last man with 7. He's the last man, and he's dead as fuck. Excuse my language. Sorry, kids. Match point. Round point. Game point. However you want to call it. Nick was the whole team's running around with goddamn shield guns. Is that a trick? Everyone just take shots, figure out where they're at, win the round. Mr. Kami sees a guy. Good shot. Here we go. Almost at the lead. The guy above him. He's a little late to the party. He's just so late. And then we gotta turn him inside and out. Swapping over to steel. Last man alive. 47 health. Round on his back. Needs to win for the 9-9. Needs to win. Enemy team sitting at 44-69. They're both one.
Red team.
Doesn't matter.
Lead.
He hit steel.
Red team is the winner.
I switched over to check it and he got shot in the fucking face. Easy. That's 2-1 or 2-0 for Enigma. Is that it? I thought it was 3 out of 5. Is that it? 2 out of 3? BO3?
Twenty seconds.
It's over, baby!
Ten. Nine,
damn!
Eight,
Mr.
Seven,
Sir is taking
six,
out with a vengeance!
Five, four, three.
Enigma don't mess
two,
around.
One.
It seems that Mr. Sirs could not decipher the Enigma code. Alright. On that note, good match. I'll work on the streaming. I hope everyone enjoyed themselves. And I'll see you next time.